Hello, Flyhill, and welcome back to Creepy Castle. Okay, I'm going to do the next one. Well, not creepy, Ghostly Mystery. When the City of Light fell, Butterfly was left with no home and no answers. The only lead is a mysterious palace where a moth disappeared. Theme, action, womp. Okay. I can watch, do so many things in life and through this. We put wisdom aside to spend our days chasing, tantalizing promises that vanish just as we can take hold of them. The adversary of today can rob the joyful memories of yesterday. We take refuge in homes we could lose in the blink of an eye. Our existence is a hard one, always gambling to get to our feet till the foundation collapses beneath us over and over again. With the fall of the City of Light, many people lost their shelter, their path, their purpose. They shattered into absurdity, seeking new meaning. But for Butterfly, the castle was the only life he would have known. And when the death cleared there, it was no explanation as to what had happened. The lingering question of what had transpired was he had left. And the only lead towards answer was Moth's departure to towards early palace. Butterfly could not. And the City of Light was far from over, and the greatest battles were yet to come. Yeah. Okay. Witches. And got a hamburger. Okay, I probably won't read any books. I'll just, you know, play. You know, just keep on going. So keep on, so go up and down, or so, meanwhile, okay, so went up the ladders. Yeah, another one coming from that 12 old man's castle. Perhaps his abilities will be in interest. Wait a moment, this intruder, he's somehow familiar. My adventure continues. Let me go back now. Up. Okay, I bet I did. A waffle. And, of course, a vampire. And now I can defeat the vampire because I need garlic. Like last time. So, yeah. So I go image save in a way for precautions. Yeah. Okay. to saving.
Okay.
Time to explore over here now. And there's the logo. I do have to fall, wait a minute. No, I can't climb the chains. The white hill. Oh. And I could save uphill. Oh well. Yeah, they're gonna read the books this time, just gonna just pass through them. Use my health yet until I need it. Alright. Up or down? Up, I mean up or keep on going? Lots of hill. Another door. Okay. Because if I go that way and there's no key, I can go back that way. So let me go this way first. Well, there's two locked doors. Well, dang. my mushroom. Another key and another key. Of course, I know I can't hit. Do that to my vampire. Like I said back then, I could. I need the garlic. Left or white, we go left. Or either way can take white. Either ladder was the white way. Oh well. Snake. Need that item. Now I can get any more stuff. Yeah, take that already. Meanwhile, again. Oh, I forgot me put the button anyway. So he took down Masun. With that, I understand my deja vu. Just a similar scene to the time I last awoke. Who is this guy? Anyway, but it couldn't be him. No, that was centuries ago. He may not be the same one, but with his capabilities, he does so promise. Maybe you lot have a chance to redeem yourselves. Bring him to me. He would make a fine addition to our army. The adventure continues. Yep. And save. So I went. Oh well, let me see over here first. Spooky. To the music. Nice. Okay, now I'm safe too, but you better go back again. Okay, that's stage three. Wait, stage two or stage three? I go to stage two. So here we go. Yeah. Cultus. An infidel. You would be prime sacrifice fodder. Actually, before I go any more, let me go back this way again. Oh, I can't jump off that ledge, dang it. And see what was all over here and all. But I can't go that much further, I see. But could have just got my full deal. I didn't. But I didn't know about the door, so. Tablet that I can't read. Nice. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay, how? course I can't read that either. I did that once. So it's saved. Oh well. At my lake, you will face divine punishment for intruding. Okay. Awesome. Goodbye. Anarchy. And so I took all of these keys before for stage 3 on the other side. For right now, you better save. And then this part right for now. So, this has been Clyde. The game I've been playing is Creepy Castle on Scene 2. And thanks for watching.
Clyde Boosnake here. I want to say, if you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see if I upload any more videos in the future, hit that subscribe button. Anyway, this will be the end of this video, and thanks for watching.